In 2022, Canada sold fossil fuels worth nearly $1 billion to India, fertilizers worth more than $700 million, and plant fibers worth almost $400 million to India. Now, some of you may not know this, but India depends on Canada for key commodity supplies like pulses, and one of them is masoor dal, or the red lentil. Canada is India's largest supplier of red lentil. And how much did India buy last year? More than 5 lakh tons.